Well, the two lenses I use are the 50mm and the pancake lens, which is a 24mm. I use them because they're prime lenses, and prime lenses are really good for low light situations. I really like the pancake lens because you could just be at any situation and just pull it out and just snap, snap, snap. While the 50, you have to be like cautious of where you're standing and like how far it is. But since the 24 is so wide, you just take pictures of anything. Like say you're on the street and you're taking street photography of just random people, you could easily just pull it out and snap the photo. Well, Ojos Viejos is a photo that was originally inspired by a guy named Jude Allen. And his photos usually focuses a lot on the eyes and like getting emotion through the eyes. And that was my main objective with that photo. So the smoke and mask photos, those are all based on like a Los Angeles type of thing they do. They're called photography meets. And that's when just all the photographers from that community just meet up and they just start doing like what we call street art. You have a lot of models, you have music, and it's just more of a cool sort of community where you just hang out. There's a lot of power in photography, a lot of messages that can be sent through photography. But most of the time, I just use my photography to get in touch with other people that like it. It's just a big community and I enjoy it. My main objective right now is just to make San Bernardino look not as bad, because I feel the city, what it really has is just really bad marketing. But in reality, I feel the city has a lot of potential. So on Instagram, you'll probably see me constantly posting about San Bernardino. I feel like San Bernardino, it still has those things that make it really captivating. And I really want to show that. That's my main objective right now, is to get people to think like, hey man, I need to go to San Bernardino, check it out, see what I could do with it. Because there's a lot of creative people that can make a lot of creative things out of nothing.